Hello, everybody. Everyone is out of ad break now. Lurkers, I hope you're good lurk. Hello, everyone. Chat. Victor, hey. Anyone was wondering, I swapped the game out. It was Coral, but I decided I wanted. That's what we went to. Know your lurk. What are you doing? Pet pose, the petting stick. He's like, there was no treat on it. What is this blasphemy? Check. So I started my second plot. I'm gonna be farming that stuff, so very bare minimum start. Alt plot. It's in shambles at the moment. I'm building a core. Hey Cap, how are you? Really? Titan's get of his mind. Tired? Oh no, not tired. Wow, that was loud. To go to the psychic expo today, woke up too late. Aww. We'll go tomorrow, hopefully we'll wake up sooner than 9. So those who were on the last stream. Low bug. Lord Glorb, Donkadonk. They are getting their own room. So that's happening. They just have to decorate it. Hey, Nevermore. How are you? You assume everyone is Eastern and Lisp. Yeah, that is a very high likelihood there. Oh, I just noticed, Kitty. Yeah, Uzi was also there, but now he's in my house. Hey, Arg. How are you? Welcome in, welcome in. Case of insomnia? Gotcha. Not planning on sleeping much. Archie boy. Day gaming, so preparing to start playthrough on version 0.8 of Voice of the Void. A lot of new events happened. Awesome. Enjoy your lurk. Yes, that's right. Anyone isn't following Michi, you need to go remedy that right now. Man, I could really go for some hot pot. Oh, we're gonna have hot pot space, don't you worry. It's not time yet. I'm absolutely not addicted to hot pot and cat, please.
Cat! I'm a kitty cat, and I dance, 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 and I dance, dance, dance.
I will try. He is not as, open to the petting stick as Posey. There you go. What's Hot Pot? Oh, Hot Pot is a mini game in this game. And it's a match 3 style game, so I'll play it when it opens. Hot Pot is life. Abso-freaking-lutely it is. Hot Pot is life to the point that I am making a real life version of it. So y'all will see the artwork for that as it goes along.
See ya.
Hot Pot is life and does facts. Oh, you although you rarely spent any time playing Palia because of stuff and things sometimes. Oh yes, real like food hot pot is flippin' delicious. Cobra, if you want to time out Inspector for that one, I'm okay with that.
Got time for a tight five?
Yes, Inspector is one of our chat gremlins, and that's okay. I don't mind chat gremlins. Everyone acts chaotic in chat so that the actual stream can be chill. Controversial thing you can say without getting banned. Thought on pineapple on pizza. Cobra? Mm-mm. As long as there's not ham. Good point. Ah, you're a sound gremlin. Alright, I gotcha. Yes, outside of this chat, this stream, I am a gremlin of the gift variety. Tried Old Bay seasoning on corn on the cob for the first time. Nice. We're just food, not specific food, yes, food. I concur. Clearly we all need snacks, apparently. 2. Posey is cleaning himself off camera and he's making resting noises. Make some meatloaf tomorrow with mashed potatoes and corn.
It's me, Diz, at 4 months. Oh, and this. Dun, dun, dun.
Hey, Diz. Thank you so much for the resub. 4 months. Man. I feel like it was only yesterday that I started being a gift gremlin in your dreams. Get back to the grind. Sounds good. Thank you for popping in and saying hi and resubbing. Inspector has some extra spiciness today. You're not a donkey. What are you brooming into existence? The planting space? Yeah. It's a special broom. It's multifunctional. Yes, it's skin that I have for. Well, yeah, it's supposed to look like a broom. I purposely got the skin because it looked like a broom. But it just confuses somebody, and it makes it ever so funny. Talking of rooms, voices of the void also invade the control room. So dirty and it's hard to clean. Nothing like a cleaning challenge. Now, if you can only mount it and ride, that would be amazing. I hope that they add that as a glider type in the future. At least, don't think that's a glider type yet. Keep telling yourself to hold off starting a PC starter run until you get a perfection in your Switch run. It makes the window look very scratch plastic with dirt taped in the scratches. But it's hard. Yeah, you're pretty far along in your Switch one. I assume you'd probably be able to do that. Mean like items? There's a tick box in the options to show advanced crafting info that shows how many of an item you've crafted. Hover over it in the menu. I don't know if that's true for the Switch, but I do know that that's a thing for a PC. Been so long since you played vanilla, you don't remember how to do some things. Yeah. I had to look it up to remember because I could not remember. I knew there was a way. Okay. Yeah, I did mention it at the beginning, but I can repeat myself. So yes, I was going to play Coral tonight, but I changed my mind, so I'm going to play it next Tuesday. And so I just flipped the game, so... So you're not off your rocker, just... Wasn't feeling it tonight. Was that? And the pet lobster. It wasn't the first time we've caught the lobster, have we? The first time you've caught it. Okay. Don't sass me. Talking, there are some things you still haven't caught. Yeah, well, I mean, we keep adding stuff too. There is one item, I'll have to relook it up which one it is, but there is one item that I added a while ago, like Sumeru, that just hasn't been caught for some reason. I'll have to remember which one it is. I see.
I suppose we'll cross paths sooner or later.
A little itchy there.
Go out and chase those rainbows.
Okay. No? Who told you that? In the dirt somewhere. I mean, whoever's missing this must be pissed. Bahari boys with a Z. Some of the songs are certified bangers, okay? They have no right to be this good. His hair moved like... That is a very weird revenge there, Kenyatta. Bribe.
Whatever. I was already leaving.
Thank you. stuff. Skateboard. Eventually. Let's go. The best starting hand. Enjoy your lurk. Get a good sleep. Everyone say bye. Oh, the fairy carp? And is bad. Know your lurk, Zach.
Thank you.
gosh, the hand is turning. Almost ad break time. Somebody delays it. Gotta boot it out of the game. Anyone who's going into the ad break, we'll see you on the other side. Not gonna take a break this time, but next ad break I will. It's so rare that works out like that. Was I looking at chat? I was looking in chat last night when I ran into a level bug during one of the puzzles and going green. No, I had stepped away, I think, or I had it like the sound down. I had been falling asleep in and out while during stream. What was the bug exactly? Thank you. Also, was this for a little bit to left? Was it the DLC? Welcome back from the ad zone, everyone. There's one level where it won't accept one of the answers, so it showed the level. Show the level as having 5 solutions, but it would only accept 4, and it was the DLC. Where's this? Spent 20 minutes on this one level alone trying to get the 5th star. Oh, that's no fun. I might have vaguely remember hearing Aqua at one point. What is it? Wonder if that was during. PM'd the solution pictures and everything before you finally Googled the level itself, and it was a bug statement. First result. Oh boy. Well, at least you were able to figure out it was a bug, because sometimes not a known bug. Oof. But yeah, I can see why that's frustrating. Probably a pretty funny scene to look back on. Oh yeah, I can see that being very funny after the fact, not in. Finished the cupboards and back and got halfway through the deals at night. That is quite the adventure. Wait, one more. I do remember Aqua going, oh my gosh, it's already midnight, but then was like, I'm going, because she wanted to make up for what she couldn't do. Coins did we get? 11 coins. Woohoo! Well, technically 10. So yeah, I got the blank Mahjong tiles coming in. And then once I have them, I'm gonna make the base designs. I was still dying from the mouse incident. Never did get a pick of how much hair she pulled out of it. Oh man. The fact it took her what, like just shy of 20, like 15, 20 minutes to clean it. Welcome back into. Inspector, you missed my all meat hot pot matching. Very silly. I was like, this can't be happening. I'm like, okay, I'm going for it. I love this dude. Or not. Guess somebody's in the mood for fireworks. You remember getting a soup mat and you were like, I would not want to eat this. It was like bok choy, 3 seafood, and 3 yellow veggies. Oh, yeah. Hmm. What kind of seafood? One of each. Oh, so not helpful. And one of each yellow. Oh, 4 minutes. Hey. Okay. Oh, the last 4 minutes of that. I'm actually going to take a quick break. A bio break. You're like, ew. This would be taste nasty. Give fishing up for y'all. I'll be right back. Okay, got some chips. Thank you. About that, you want a message. Sorry for the word vomit on chat screen. I'm gonna tweak it so it's not just a wall of text. But my YouTube channel is almost at eligible for monetization. Just doing a anyone can help action. Yeah, so close. Like, why? Why so close yet so far? So yeah, essentially, if y'all have time and you can put it on in the background, you don't even have to have the sound on, and you just let it play through like a playlist, counts the watch time towards the full watch count, and then I'm hoping if I can get it, then I will give the YouTube channel a little more attention than it currently. You mean you should cheat? How dare? Well, YouTube allows sleeping folk to count towards watch time, so I don't know. You can mod in A YouTube chat too? Heck yeah. Yes, another place for Inspector to activate Gremlin mode. Yes, if I can get the monetization, then I will actually more regularly multi-stream to both Twitch and YouTube. We troll in here. How is that any different? With different emotes, maybe? I don't know. Don't make me go Groot mode. Oh, I know that mode. Does YouTube have emotes like Twitch? They do. So, but you have to be in the at minimum, I believe, the first rung of monetization to be able to activate that. And it's the same as Twitch. You can make exclusive ones for people who are, you know, do the membership thing. So, yeah. So I will have some specialty emotes that be there instead of here. True, it is in the guidelines. I think it does. In water. Oh, Inspector, did you see I got another pirate item from the Hotpot spinny wheel? I didn't look into my mod area. Because the chat that I look at above my screen doesn't have all of the other stuff that shows up. I just looked over at the... I mean, you did warn him. Word glorb is gonna. Built. Buying more. Their big room, medium room. use the courtyard final garden lot. Too many choices. I mean, you do you, Inspector. Can't help ya.
Okay.
these screens, you're wondering how that roof tile relates to pirates. And I'm okay with it. Oh no, I didn't get a pirate roof. I got the pirate scroll. I think you've seen it before. So I now have a cannon, a scroll, and what's the third item I got? I gotta look at my inventory. I'm assuming a pirate roof would look like shanty style shingles or just a bunch of planks nailed together. Have the can mounted on. While I was hunting in game yesterday, I stumbled on a pack of like 10 Cernux. I hit every one once, but I couldn't remember which one I had already hit. So it was chaos. And then finally, I started finding the ones that I had hit before. A picture, want a poster, a cannon, navigation, maps. Yeah, okay, I'm definitely gonna look at my inventory because I definitely recall getting something else. That's gonna get stone, gets focus. I think I need to make a command. Tell me to check my focus when I'm playing Palia, because get some. Oh yeah, I forgot this. Well, this must be where the new. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna have to find a sound effect for that then. Maybe I can ask Michi to make the sound clip. The one that tells us to pick our focus when we're together. Just a velociraptor screen. If this wasn't of the cozy stream variety, abso-frickin-lutely. One of the few downsides of doing a proper cozy style stream. I mean, I could always have it toggled out for when we're doing chaos stream. Rob also picked out his sound, so I gotta add that next. There's probably a movie quote that I'm not remembering. That says something along the lines of like, focus up, or I'll have to remember. So hey, Lampy. You redeemed 3 sound commands last night. Don't have a hope the week's been well. Yeah, the week's been pretty good. To get the new house set up so that then we can decorate. Lord Glorb's shrine room. Decorate this, but I need to make sure I have space for it. Oh, did I tell you all I have a second character that I am potentially gonna woo? They just arrived and why you can't add character partway through the game. That is the lot right now. Hold on. Oh no, not another meat hand. are we throwing flip-flops? Oh, that's why we're throwing flip-flops. Ooh, bad hand. Thank you. upcoming ad break. Because I took a break right after the last time I did Hotpot. I'm a little concerned. Ad area. Panic attack. That really means stream drops, so not what's about to happen. If stream does drop, I will get back on. Because I need to make sure I raid Ellie there today. They're doing a 24-hour stream. And I have Gremlin Chaos to give. Welcome back from the ads, everybody. Who was it? Right as you all were rolling into ad, that if my stream happens to drop, as there was a weird hiccup showing in the ad area, I will try to get back on. I want to make sure that I can raid Ellie Bear today, so. The only way I won't come back on is if I just don't have internet. Okay, that's probably the last hot pot for the night before it closes. Oh, before I forget, chat, you don't have to answer this now. You can move over. have a birthday stream coming up at the beginning of September. And I want to make sure that it kicks off each stream, which will be immediately after mine. They're doing their birthday. So, I want y'all to think about some things you want me to do during the birthday stream so that I can. Down. I got a couple of ideas, but curious to hear what all would like, what games or. And it can be more chaos as it's a longer stream. Slowly melting out of bed. These lucky coins. Remember at some point. Yeah, why don't you go to bed? Not streaming for too much longer. Laundry, I assume? You don't have to tell me if you don't want to, but that's the assumption. Almost at level 10, let's build some furniture. to know. With your godmother, get a bed moved. California King, those are very big. We have those too. Oh, trying to find something earlier and everything got put. Gotcha. Item displacement during searching. I've been there. Lease is up on the 28th, and you scheduled the weekend before to move furniture over. That'll be here before you know it. The weekend before, yeah. Oh look, I made level 10. That was fast. I was gonna have to do more than that. Set up. I'm hungry too. While I was playing Hotpot, I was stuffing my face with chips. Okay, let's. Bug catching is pretty close. One of those kind of days. If I had had time, I would have zoomed. Switching. Hit an object and it glitches me backward. We've had biscuits and gravy, mini starburst, chips, sandwich, more chips, Kit Kat, more starburst, another sandwich, some Dr. Pepper, and water. Well, I'm glad you had some water. Biscuits and gravy sound really good. You really gotta stop telling each other stuffs, because then you want the food stuffs. passwords? Hopefully I can get the camera to show. But Posey, cute and bad ones. A little door. He's shrimping, yeah. Shrimping, and then the other one twitching. What bird just chasing it? Leap, but it was okay. Particular about the gravy. Not your favorite thing. Unless it's homemade. That's just a hassle. That's fair. Person just running around waving.
Hi, hi, hi. Bye-bye.
That's where the voice is placing. So Tisha's voice for a while was like, it sounds familiar, feels familiar, very aerial-esque in Dreamlight Valley. It sounds similar. Okay, I'm now part of the Hunter's Guild and the Carpenter's Guild. Oh yeah, and the Bug Scouts. Furniture maker tool test. High preppy voice, yeah. Has a little bit of a lilt in it. A little sing-songy.
Next time, let's talk tables.
She's just, instead of being obsessed with human items, it's just furniture. rest of. Oh, you all can see the new potential of interest. Honing in on. I gravitated to both magic wielding lady, which I thought was really funny. Illegal materials can and will be confiscated. Hello. She just arrived. She's from the magic order, who they keep magic contained. So, complete opposite of tomorrow. Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, I'm not snitching on breath. Just like I wouldn't snitch on Tamalia for using magic. Inconspicuous is. Thanks for your cooperation. We'll provide you with security and, of course, reward handsomely for your information. Works for me. Absolutely don't already. Ooh, her daily gift. I thought Posey would. Thanks for that. I wish you didn't need a hallway to get into it, but did it. Okay, let's do one last. Track of what I was doing. Is that working for you? Actually, this is good. That while we're gonna have a special message today. We are going to be raiding Ellie Bear, doing a 24-hour stream, and to celebrate their 1K follower goal being. Yeah, special. The first message. Thank you. subscriber. Okay, there we go. Link just... Gosh, I think I might be getting ready for on 7 days of the die. So if you happen to get lost, this is where we're going. Get your last fishes. Thank you so much for hanging out. I will see you all on Tuesday for Coral Island. For real, that time. Then I... No, it's not next week. That's the next week after that. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Got zero. Nice. On the end credits. I actually... get the raid going. Once a minute. There we go. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you so much for the resubs. Follow, because I think I got one before stream started. So thank you. Anonymous, I still appreciate it. Give Ellie all the congratulations, okay, and I may or may not be activating gremlin mode, so yeah. Oh, double raid, I think, is also happening, so that's what's happening. Thank you for hanging out, Lampy. You have a good one. See y'all later. Bye! Thank you.